Did I shoot somebody? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm sorry. Bad things happen. I'm trying. Oh, my God. I am so sorry. Time for some Red Dead Redemption, baby. Now, this game's been out for a while. I've actually had it since release, but I've had it packaged up in the plastic due to Call of Duty Blackout. I play a lot of duos and quads matches and solos and stuff. So I'm finally getting on this Red Dead Redemption. Everybody named Mama been telling me, "Yo, Midway, you gotta go ahead and play." People I work with, they're like, "I bet I got $100 that I would get on this game." Yesterday, which was December, 14th, 15th, something like that. And, I just knew I was going to come home and play this game. They didn't tell me that I had over 100 GB download before I can even do anything with this game. So it took pretty much a couple hours to download the game. So I almost lost the bet of $100 because I didn't come straight home and play. And I had to wait for it to download. So I didn't really get to play it. I didn't get to play it at all that day of the bet. And he sent me a text and was like, "You owe me $100. And I was like, "Oh my God, the game had to download. It wasn't my fault. I attempted to play. But now it's the next day. And I'm about to get on it and see what this Red Dead Redemption is about. It's a game by Rockstar. Of course, everybody knows that Rockstar makes the famous Grand Theft Auto games. I've had every single one of them except San Andreas because I don't own a PlayStation. Well, my children do, but I don't. So I never bought it. But I love Grand Theft Auto. I heard this is the Western version of this game. It's like Grand Theft Auto, but in the Westerns and stuff like such. So let's get to it, man. I pretty much went through the setting up the graphics and all that, screen size and stuff like that, the basics. I heard that you have to play the campaign first before you can even do anything. So we're going to go ahead and get that started now. Let's go. Thank you for joining, by the way. This is a brand new channel. Hit that comment button. Let me know if you like the channel, if you want to see some suggestions, things you can help me out, some suggestions you have that you would like to see me do, things that can help me grow. Don't forget to like if you like it. Comment, please. Comment, subscribe. That's one of the most important things, man. I want you guys to come and tune in because I have a lot of things I want to do with this channel. I love gaming just like you do. I've been trying to do this for a couple years. I work a lot and I have a family and I do a lot. So anyway, enough of that. If I'm up. We're live now. And let's get this thing started. All right, so what do you got? Up top, we got the story and online, online beta. That's right. I don't think this is a beta. I think you have to play the campaign first, so let's get that started first. Let's get right to it. Red Dead Redemption 2. All right. Who's the main character? I know nothing about Red Dead Redemption right now. This is all new to me. Old to you, brand spanking new to me. Let's get it. So it's like really in the Old West mountains look like. This music though is real soothing, you know. And the old guitar, I feel like listening to some
Lit by Carlos Santana. A pew new name in a pew new name.
You know I can sing, did you? You know? Check me out on SoundCloud because I don't have one. Let's get to it. Come on, man. Let's get to the action. I want to see what this Red Dead is about. I have so many games. I have 400 plus games on just my Xbox One. I've had every system of Xbox that they, what is this? By 1899, the age of outlaws and gunslingers was at an end. America was becoming a land of laws.
Well, you need laws to have a government.
Even the West had mostly been tamed. Y'all hear that outside? It's motorcycles riding past my house right now. Just getting on my nerves. A few gangs still roam, but they were being hunted down and destroyed. I can't read this cursive. I can't read it. How many motorcycles gonna be out there? My goodness.
Rockstar Gangs presents.
Eyes ready.
Come on. Red Dead Redemption 2.
What in the world? It's like watching a movie, man.
I know you got picked on you for
Abigail says he's dying, Dutch. We'll have to stop someplace.
Let the man okay. ride with you.
Arthur's out looking. Jesus. I sent him up ahead.
If we don't stop soon, we'll all be dying. This weather, it's May. I'm just hoping the law got as lost as we did.
There.
Say, there's an outlaw.
Arthur! Any luck?
I found a place where we can get some shelter.
Why you ain't got no snow in your beard, huh?
Rest, Willie.
Why you ain't got no snow in your beard?
Know.
Think about it.
An old mining town. Abandoned. It ain't far. Come on. Come on! Yeah!
All that coldness and that wind blowing, blizzards and stuff. You don't see no horses complaining. They out there walking in the snow. They ain't got no Jordans on. They walking on bare feet. You know what I'm saying? They resilient. You heard me? Resilient. Look it up. What that mean? Chapter 1.
Coulter.
Ooh, that sound like he a killer. Coulter. I like it. I'm gonna name my fifth born Coulter. Mm-hmm. Lanterns and stuff, man. Good gracious.
Bring him in here.
It's just old ass. Ain't got no Wi-Fi. I like my gaming chair. We got this on the one. You know, come with a full set. You have a porch set. Because I ain't got the bread you spend on.
Miss Gaskell,
chair.
Get that fire lit quick.
It's red, though.
Miss Jones, bring in whatever blankets we have. Mr. Pearson, see what we've got in terms of food.
Hmm. She'd ride or die, chick. Look at her
Davy's
face.
Davy's dead.
My God.
There was nothing more you could have done.
What are we going to do? We need supplies.
The dogs can't take kind
of
cute.
First of all, you're going
to
stay here. And you were going to get yourself warm. Now, I sent John and Mike scouting out ahead. Arthur and I, we're going to ride out. See if we can find one of them.
And this?
Just for a short bit.
That's not wise.
And I don't see what other choice we have.
It's too cold to be going out there, young man. It's way too cold.
Listen. Listen to me, all of you, for a moment. Now, we've had, a bad couple of days. I loved Davy, Jenny, Sean, Mac. They may be okay. We don't know. But we lost some folks.
Some good acting in this game.
If I could throw myself in the ground in their stead, I'd do it gladly.
Save yourself.
But we are going to ride out, and we are going to find some food. Mm. Everybody, we're safe now. There ain't nobody following us through a storm like this one. By the time they get here, well, we're gonna be long gone. We've been through worse than this before. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, I need you to turn this place into a camp. We may be here for a few days. Now, all of you, get yourselves warm.
Stay warm.
Stay strong.
Stay strong.
Stay with me.
Okay.
So we ain't done yet.
Whole chest sweat.
Come on, Arthur.
A real loud bear on his chest.
We've got some work to do.
We ain't run into them yet. So they both must have headed down the hill.
Sure. Hey, I ain't had time to ask. What really went down back there on that boat?
We missed you. To him. That's what happened. Come on.
Oh. Hey, you need horses?
Oh, yeah. Hey, Mr. Smith, get yourself indoors. You need to rest that hand.
I'll live.
Get indoors, son.
Get indoors.
We need you strong.
Okay.
But this environment is the truth, yo. Look at the detail in this snow.
Come on, let's go.
Ain't sure what we're gonna find out here, Dutch.
We have to try. Stay close and we'll do our best to stick to the trail.
This goddamn weather.
It's been 2 days or more like this now. It has to blow over soon.
It's that Byron, it's that Byron. I'm starting to feel cold. It's like 2012 degrees in my house, and I'm starting to feel cold a little bit. Let's go.
Bridge coming up. Take it easy.
What's up, little horse? You got me a Dalmatian horse. I like that.
Drive next to me, son. Don't want to lose you.
I can't believe we lost Davy, too.
He's the last one, Arthur. No more. We need to get those people warm and fed.
At least we don't need to worry about Pinkerton's tailing us in this.
A couple more days, we'll be on the other side. You need to help me pick the others back up. You're the only one I can rely on to stay strong right now.
We got fire and shelter.
Hey, I think I see something up the path. You up ahead. Who's there?
Don't lie.
Micah.
Gentlemen.
It's Johnny Depp.
Found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. Place is blazing with light and noise. Sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davy doing?
He didn't make it. Nor did little Jenny.
That's too bad. Davy was a real fighter. Both of them calendar boys is. Was.
Yeah.
And Mac, Sean.
We don't know.
Quite a business.
This environment is the truth, though. Just look at how the sunlight.
I'm glad you're all right, Micah.
I think it's dark. The moonlight.
Ask him if he's seen John.
Hey, have you seen John, Micah?
Didn't see much of anything once this storm came in.
You can't see much of anything, my man.
He'll be fine.
What I do see.
Things always turn out right for that boy.
I hope Mac and Sean are still out there somewhere, too. Move up, Arthur. I'll cover the rear.
I missed that thing. I fought double tap the whole day.
You sure about this, Micah?
Mr. Morgan, I never thought I would be so pleased to see your face. Been kind of lonely out here. Where's everyone else?
Old mining camp, back up the hill.
Huddled around a fire, waiting for Daddy to put food on the table. Said it before, we got too many mouths to feed.
Well, we got a few less now, so you should be happy.
That ain't fair, Arthur. I earn my share.
Yes, man.
Thinking, okay, Let's keep it down now, gentlemen. It's just up ahead.
Snuff and stash those lanterns, boys. Best you two lie low on this.
All right, let's see if we can get to some action right now.
Let's head down there.
Let's go there, pimpin'.
Yeah. The shoulders are smooth. Oh, they got a little hearts for me for my hell. A little wee bitty heart. Oh, cool. I like it. Here.
You better not fall, your whole Let body gonna be trenched.
We don't want to scare these folks.
Sounds like quite the party.
Let's get in front of me so I can follow you, my knights.
You two, get yourself out of sight. Jeez. One lonely man is a lot less intimidating than three nasty-looking degenerates. Arthur, in that cattle shed on the left. Micah, get down behind that wagon in front.
Let's go, Pimpin. It's 5 feet of snow up there.
Arthur, take cover in that shed over there.
I'm trying. Can I get there? My God. Boy.
Arthur, get in position. Come on.
You clumsy. Look, you know what? I ain't even gonna talk about it. You need to get a check for that, though.
Hello?
Shut up, Billy. Shh.
Excuse me. Hello?
I sense something about to happen.
Hello, friend.
What you want?
I am very sorry to disturb you. My friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way, lost in the storm. Gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got...
Are you straight?
Arthur.
Dying.
Arthur, we got a problem.
What's all with it?
Folks, there's a corpse right here.
No, I just Arthur, need some.
There's a body in the wagon.
I hear you. Just gentlemen, keep your eyes on Dutch.
I think you should go now, buddy.
Got me a little pistol. Okay, got a pistol. Got me a little hunting knife. Oh my God, what happened? Oh, okay. Okay, take cover. Don't just hold your whole body out there. Jesus. Come here then. This game is kind of slow. Oh, from the window? Well, come on there, pimpin'. Show yourself! Show yourself! I'm about to run out here, man. Who this is? Come here. Dutch, Cigarillo, whatever your name is, I don't know.
What are you doing out there?
Smells like a party.
You ain't gonna be talking to me like you my daddy. Down,
grab as many supplies as you can.
Shoot,
we need the essentials. Food, medicine, whiskey.
Take that salted meat, though. I'll take that. I'll take some salted meat. What that is? Beef jerky?
O'Driscoll's.
I don't believe it.
Assorted biscuits. I take them biscuits for show. Maybe the vegetables for show. We got a whole dinner over here. Canned fruit for show.
Nearly as big as the one on yours.
Some peaches. Search the cabinet. What's up up on the hill? Well, up down on the hill. Canned vegetables for show. We finna have a meal. Thanksgiving. Search the satchel. What's the satchel? Simple satchel. Okay, I got it. Okay, satchel is my inventory. Okay. I feel real dumb right now because canned sweet corn. Go for some sweet corn right here myself. Jesus. Alright, so we got that covered. Anything else over here? I play games like this. It takes me a long time to play games like this because I like to search everything. But,
place is dry and warm. We could maybe move the women and Jack down here.
Maybe.
I'm gonna search the medicine cabinet. Give me some Tylenol. I ain't got some Tylenol over here.
Really want us to split up.
Open health care. We're gonna take all of that. We're taking all of that oil, baby. We're taking all the oil and all the health items, son. I'm gonna open my satchel for them. They got page in here for the satchel. Tonics. They got some tonic, you know what I mean? The super tonic, you know? Hey. So we get to have stores all eligible ingredients to craft provisions and tonic. Oh, we get to craft tonics? Hey. Get to make my own Miller Genuine Draft. I want to go back to some more gunslinging, man. What else I got up in here? Creeping like this, not tap that button. Examine the photograph.
Married. Looks like the poor bastard was married too. At some point.
If we can't eat it or drink it, put it down.
Hey. I know we got to go, man, but come on, man. You just so aggressive.
If we can't eat it or drink it, put it down. Put it down.
What's an outcake? We about to find that though. Outcake. Slightly restores health core. Stamina core. Greatly restores all cores. We're gonna need more of those. I wish some of the things that you could pick up were highlighted, because eyes getting confused.
Keep searching while I pack these on the horses.
Tastes like chicken. Different items have different effects. Even food. Fill your health.
Meet me out here when you're done.
I'm gonna go upstairs and see what's up there. He walking like he got a sore butt cheek or something. What's over here? More outcakes? I'll take those. For sure. Got a little bed over here. Oh, look at him bed over there. Let me get over there. Come on down here, man. Get on. Alright, let's get over there. I'm not gonna search other places, but we're about to get them up out of here.
Micah, Arthur, keep looking for stuff. Arthur. Go see if there's anything in that barn.
You read my mind, pimpin'.
You search the cabin. See what we missed.
Okay, this is not the barn. Sure. This is the house. I'm gonna get used to this down button because I'm gonna have to do my current objective 1,000 times. Wait, look, look, look. Sneaking up on me. What's in here? I'm nervous. The snow crystallizes, yo. Got the little sprinkly sparklers up there. Little sprinkly sparklers. Oh.
I'm gonna break your neck!
Come on. Punch. Punch. Come on. Roy Jones. Junior!
Oh, did he now?
Boy.
Sneaky little bastard. Should I kill him?
No. Not yet. Find out what they're doing here and where Combe is.
Oh, that son of a bitch will talk.
Talk! Where's Combe? You better say something. Say something.
With the others. At an old mining camp southwest of here, near the lake.
What are you bastards doing? Why are you up here?
You better answer me.
We're fixing to rob some train. Gonna blow the tracks. I don't know more than that, I swear.
I swear. Yes, you do.
Well, I would say it looks like you have this, Arthur. Do what you want with him. I don't care.
But I'm the killer, but don't push me. I like punching you. It feels good sometimes.
Please.
Get the hell out of here. Go.
Go. So dirty jacket on. Go wash your jacket. Get some Tide or something. What's in here? All right, okay. We got to change my brightness because I can't see anything. All right, here we go. What is display? I got everything on default. Brightness calibration. Ding! All right, let me go ahead and get this a little bit brighter. Just a little bit right there. It's about perfect right there. Let's see what we do now. Okay. Let's see how it looks like this now. Okay, here we go. It's a way bit better. It's not too bright to where things look like it's daytime. A cattleman revolver. What is that? Hey, it's kind of long. I don't want that. My hat look like it stank, but I'm gonna wear it anyway. Bonded with the horse. Oh, ooh, it's got me feeling good. Come on, the horse. All right, so we got it. I like this, man. You get to level up your horse by bonding with him. I'll feed you some biscuits if I can.
You let him go, huh? Saw the little bastard scurrying off.
Yeah, figured he won't get far in this anyway.
That looks like a decent horse. You should keep him. Tie him up over there, Arthur.
Where's over there? Over where? Over there. I got to go to the wrong spot. You're going to make way. I'm sorry.
Michael, what the hell do you think you're doing? Wild thing, ain't
you? Where you come from? You were cut down a couple seconds ago.
I wasn't
ago.
Doing nothing. She's one of them O'Driscolls.
No, she ain't, Michael. Look at her. Miss. Yes. Are you...
Oh, you fool! Michael!
Miss. Now, it is going to be okay.
She got that Parkinson's holding at night. Better leave her alone.
No harm. Miss. Miss. Come on. It'll be okay.
She got that nasty weapon.
We need to get out of here. And quick. Come on.
Woman.
You okay, miss?
They came 3 days ago. And my husband, they...
Okay. Miss, you are safe now. And you can't stay here. You come with us. Arthur.
Miss, it's okay. We're bad men. We ain't them. It's okay. Get on. We'll keep you safe until you figure out what you want to do.
Man, how about that? I don't feel good over there.
What's your name, miss? Miss.
Adler.
Adler.
Sadie Adler. Mrs.
These are some Western names, I'm telling you.
Hey.
My name is Sadie.
Sadie Adler.
I should have got some more of that canned tuna up out of there, whatever that stuff was. I'm hungry for real.
Hey! Somebody's coming! Looks like it's Dutch. Hey, everybody, Dutch is back!
How'd you get on?
Micah found a homestead, but he weren't the first. Colm O'Driscoll and his scum, they beat us to it.
Can't stand that Driscoll dude.
We found some of them there.
He is my gangster.
There is more about, apparently. Scouting the train. Thank you.
That's the last thing we need right now, Dutch.
Well, it is what it is. But we found some supplies, some blankets, a little bit of food, and this poor soul, Mrs. Adler. Miss Tilly, Miss Karen, would you warm her up? Give her a drink or something? And Mrs. Adler.
That's one thing I'm gonna have an issue with playing this game is remembering who everybody is. I don't even know my own name. I think my name is Arthur. And we got Dutch and the other dude.
I need some rest.
I'm terrible with names.
I haven't slept in 3 days.
And seeing as how everybody looks the same so far.
Mr. O'Shea, I'll show you the way. Mr. Morgan, we put you in a room over here.
Jesus.
Miss
Grimshaw. These names came straight out of a 1977 Western movie or whatever. Miss Grimshaw? Sound like a fourth grade teacher. Jeez Louise. Story look like it's gonna be deep though. Finally some daylight. I can see.
He ain't been seen in days. Weather ain't let up.
He's strong. And he's smart.
Strong, at least. Hello, Arthur.
Abigail.
Arthur, how you doing?
Just fine, Abigail. And you?
I need you to... I'm sorry
Just come
to
out
ask,
with
but...
it.
It's little John. He's got himself caught into a scrape again.
He ain't been seen in two days.
Your John will be fine. I mean, he may be as dumb as rocks and as dull as rusted iron, but that ain't changing because he got caught in some snowstorm.
Please go take a look. Javier?
Yes.
Javier, will you ride out with Arthur?
I feel like I'm
take
watching
a look
a movie
for John?
Right now.
You're the two best fit men we've got.
Now?
We're pretty worried about him.
I know. The situation were reversed, and he'd look for me.
Thank you.
This way. Last I know, John was headed up the river.
For all we know, he kept riding north and never looked back.
He wouldn't leave. Not like that.
Wouldn't be the first time.
Boy, look cold out there. My goodness.
Seems somebody left. Recently. And that way.
Sure, well, come on then.
Come on then, Lee.
There's some tracks leading to the river. Yeah. Woo!
I'm gonna make them horses go in a little water.
Let's cross. See, they continue up that way.
You think it's John?
You tell me. These are horse tracks for sure, but could be anyone. Let's just see where they lead.
So, you were there, Javier. What really happened on that boat?
We had the money, it seemed fine. Then suddenly they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkertons. It was crazy. Raining bullets. Take it slow. Big ravine here. Dutch killed a girl in a bad way. But it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, though.
Not that way. Tranquilo.
Please don't fall.
Down here. Davey got shot. Mac and John.
I'm gonna go up on the hill over there and see what's up
Sean,
there.
Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all.
You know, Rockstar known for putting secrets in their games everywhere.
We were only just holding on.
And the way I play, I search everything.
Bad business, all right. Damn snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast.
Cinematic camera. This is dope. Come on, little horsey horse horse. You can make it. You can make it. Get someplace warm. I'm gonna get you some horseshoes. Which one? Them Jumpman fives. I can't afford that.
Narrow here.
I can't afford that. Too dope,
horses are getting tired.
Yeah, a lot of fresh snow here.
I don't know about this, Javier. I mean, we can't follow nothing.
Let's push on a little bit. Maybe we'll pick up the trail again.
Come on, the horsey horse, horse. You can make it, baby.
Almost there. Come on now.
Oh, him bonding with him horsey. Oh.
Hey, look. Over there. You see that?
Over where? Like that.
John was riding that horse when we left Blackwater. Let's see if he can hear us.
Oh, ho, ho! Don't bust off beside me like that now. I'm from the hood. I'll bust back at you.
Come on. Up there.
Well, you lead. I don't know where I'm going. It's my first playthrough, baby. Come on up here. You can't see a Pam thing. We up here. We is up here for an X game event or something.
Go much further on the horses.
I'll be back, baby. I'll be back.
I'd grab that shotgun from your horse. Who knows what's up ahead?
Sword off, get the sword off. I take it. Try something different.
Come on.
I gotta speed my aiming up though, because I feel like I am moving slow. Alright, where's the aiming sensitivity at? There we go. It's a design. Everything looks cool right now. Look, sensitivity. Put everything up. Everything up. Everything. Alright. It looks cool. Let's see how this feels now. Hey, a little bit more movement. Hey. Environment, man, it's so dope. I feel like we have no business being up here. We ain't got North Face jackets on. We up here in these. Oh God.
You sure about this?
Over here. It's coming from this way.
We coming, baby.
Okay.
We coming.
Mierda, that we're high up here.
You're telling me.
Drops down here. Watch yourself.
Oh, oh, oh.
It's slippery. Be careful.
Nah, you think? I don't know what's up here. I feel nervous.
Stay low under here.
okay from here.
Watch your step. It's real slippery.
Stay close to the wall. Up here. Come on. Shaft here.
There you go. I'm coming.
Sounds closer now. Come on.
It's cold like
we're coming, John.
You got it. Don't struggle like that. You make it sound like it's bad. Get up there, Pepper. I'm getting tired. I gotta stop.
How you doing?
I'm miserable.
Been a tough few days. I know.
You him a ham sandwich or something. Come his energy.
Here. Take a drink of that.
Thanks.
Get warmed up with that whiskey.
Time for the snow. Let's keep moving then. Come on.
I agree.
John!
John!
You know what? I'm thinking, like, when you're trying to rescue somebody, you're calling out names. And you call out the person's name when you're trying to rescue. Okay, cool. But what if you call out a different name? Would the person you're trying to rescue still answer? No, that ain't my name. That ain't my name. My name is Thomas. I don't want to be rescued if you're going to call me John. My name, man, is not there. Or something.
You
coming?
That's quite a stretch you got there.
Never thought I'd say
this, old boy from the Walking Dead.
Good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
You don't look so good.
I don't feel too good, neither.
You're up here by yourself. Like you got crackers in your satchel. You need to get home.
Don't die just yet, cowboy.
Put some ice on them wounds or something.
Come on, compadre.
You can barely walk regular. How you gonna walk carrying somebody?
Ain't you a sorry sight? Can't argue with you there. See, I told Dutch you weren't the right man for this. I'm sure you did.
You all right?
Telling, sir. Just telling. Telling for no reason.
Hopefully this will lead us out.
My God. Lord have mercy.
Look up there.
Lord have mercy. Let's get him.
I'll distract him while you get to the horses. Go. Draw them off.
Okay. Here we go, John. We'll leave them to Arthur.
Shoot somebody? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm sorry. Bad things happen. I'm trying. Oh, my God. I am so sorry. I am so sorry. Javier just died. Oh, my God. So, that's my first failure of this game. And we're going to stop right there. And pick up on this in the next video because my heart can't take no more. Those little wolves just decimated my boy. Comment, like, subscribe. Cause I don't I'm confused. I shot him. But he didn't. Oh, forget it.
Yo, what's up? It's the one and only Midway right here, baby. Yeah.
Don't be shy.
Hit that like button. Hit the subscribe button. Go on. Hit it. Hit it.
hear that? Coming to have fun.